Here we are back with the my favorite paternity core moment.
Yeah. And I'll leave it alone. Neither one of those days. Mr. Brown.
So we need to figure out what to do with those.
You.
You heard me right, Mom?
Are not perfect.
Oh!
Okay, Mr. Brown. Sarah, this is part of the competition. Right, hello.
Mr. Calm down. Mr. Henderson. You are her father. Told you was her father from the beginning, but I forget him again. Knowing it was wrong. And got back in the relationship. You took him back again.
Yes.
You then married him.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, but
wait now. Say that again.
Yes, the man that's the other person they say that is my daughter Muriel's father is her man that my ex is the man she is dating now.
Your Honor, I can explain that situation. Your Honor.
Oh, please.
Jerome.
So let me just ask off the fly. Who, baby, do you want it to be? Your husband?
No, Your Honor.
Or your boyfriend?
I'd rather put my husband.
Let's go.